What's up, fam? So you're trying to connect your Xbox Series S controller to your Xbox Series S, and all you need to do is press this little button here, hold it in until the X on the controller starts flashing, and then you want to head on over to the console, and it's this button here. You then want to press that in, and boom, they'll both start flashing, just like that, and boom, then it will stop, and that is you connected. Super easy in 30 seconds. If you want more useful, helpful tips like this on Xbox Series S, or if you have any problems, please leave me a comment down below and I will try and answer them for you. Now, happy gaming, my friends.